Good morning, hashtag. We lost your collar. Oh, man. Looks like you get to run around without it today, and we'll have to just stay out here with you in this beautiful weather. Dang it.
Welcome to Fandamily with the Lints a lot and Gingerific. And yes, of course, their kids are terrific. With Giggles, Buster, Tloopy-Doo. Here on YouTube, just for you. It's time for Fandamily.
It's about 8 o'clock in the morning, I think. Right around there. I actually got up at 5:30 this morning. Went to the gym. Worked out for about an hour and a half. Lifted weights. Have a few secrets about that. About how I'm going to lose weight. I'm already losing weight. Oh, I'm killing it. I am killing it at the gym. Killing it with my diet. Oh, I'm telling you, my arms are so tired. I can like barely hold the camera up. I did my shoulders today. You know you got a good workout in when you get home from the gym and you try to take a drink of water and you like have to concentrate. You're like, and you have to rest. You have to like rest halfway through a drink. But anyway, it's gonna be a good day. Starting early. It's just beautiful. Look at this. Come here. Oh, don't sneak up and scare dogs. It's not nice. It's funny though, huh? You're a good girl. You sure? Now get out there and go tinkle so I can go in the house. Give me that rope. Come at her. Give me that rope, tug of war. Oh, she's strong. She's so strong. Okay, ready? Oh, yes, you are. I want to go get it. Whoa, sit. Ah. Ah, what are you doing? Sit. Sit. Come on, sit. Sit. Good girl. Ready? Oh, she's getting ready. Ready? Yeah. Go get it. Good girl. Good girl. Come here. Yes, you are. Good girl. You brought it right back, didn't you? Yes, you did. You're a good girl. You off to work? Looking all fancy.
Businessy-like.
Gonna go work your Aaron Brockovich.
I've never seen that show.
You don't even know what that's about, do you?
Nope.
It's about a girl who decides she's gonna use her boobs to get a higher pay raise.
Oh, well, I just gotta jiggle this down.
Whatever.
That doesn't really work because my boss is a girl and she's straight.
Mm.
Rats.
I know. Well, she probably has a boss.
Yeah, and he's a guy. Hmm. Well,
didn't I just better get working it. Go work the streets. Hustle for your money.
Oh, yeah. You'd probably get paid more.
You probably would.
I work hard for the money.
Ooh. See, just go to your boss and do that. Go to your boss's boss and do that.
I don't think he's as easy as you.
But don't sing work hard for the money.
Oh.
You got to do like Baby Got Back or something like that. Like, doom, 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 doom. I like big butts and I cannot lie.
Do I have a big butt?
No. I mean, Shorty Got Low, Low, Low. Let's see. You want to do that one? I don't know.
I'm still tired.
Me too. I got up before you today. That's like a new record.
That is a record. First time in like what?
25 years.
Since you were born?
Yeah, pretty much, probably. Pretty much.
But you worked out at the gym.
You were probably way
muscly.
You were probably waking up before me, like before you were even born.
Probably.
Probably.
I was probably like, come on, yo, get out of bed.
You know, and I was
when
like,
I was like a ghost.
Screw that, I'm sleeping in and playing Xbox. Before Xbox was even invented.
Yeah.
That's how we roll.
Watch it.
I think you're a little too big to be riding the baby toys. What do you think? What's your plan here?
And
you think you're going to fix it? How are you going to fix it while you're sitting on it?
The dog!
The dog, yeah! You want me to fix it, Geckos, before you make a big mess?
Okay, yeah.
Oh, greasy fingers. I've been going to the gym. Started doing 2-a-days at the gym now. And this is one thing that I figured out. That I do at home at random parts of the day. I've just started doing this to help keep my metabolism going and to stay in shape. You ready to work out?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
I just try to keep up with Kalupi. How did you do? Okay, go the other way. Come back, go the other way. We gotta go that way now. Okay, go that way. Go.
And I do this off and on throughout the day to burn extra calories. It's fun too, and the kids like it. We're trying to go to the gym.
It's only taken, what, an hour to get
an hour to get everybody ready.
Everyone only had one shoe.
I know. They misplaced. They all misplaced all their shoes. And then there was like some contagious crying going on because they couldn't find their shoes, and then they couldn't find their goggles to go swimming, and they couldn't find anything.
The drama!
The world's gonna end! I can't tie my shoes! But we're trying to get to the gym and play a little basketball, right? You're toughening up and ready to play some ball. No more ninny fits. Huh? Okay, no more ninny fits. Sounds good.
Go Buster, make a shot. Make a shot. Oh, bummer. Need a little bit more power. Come on, power it up there. Hard. Oh. I'm probably better at you than this. I'm probably better than you at this too.
But at least I can complete my sentences.
True.
I can football for rounding. Me can do it better. You. I ain't better.
I happen to be very.
Got that? You got that? I'm a very basketball good. Shoot. Did you just snort? You snorted when you laughed.
I did not. There's no proof.
Oh, Oh, good idea, Mom. Oh, you're so hot. So good. Are you encouraging violence?
I don't believe you.
You don't?
No.
Alright, come back here, we'll try again.
Okay. Is it?
Car blue.
Very good. You're so smart. Isn't he smart? We're just finishing up basketball.
I'm the barber.
You're smart, smart?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Where's the car?
I don't know. I think we're just going to walk home. Are you happy?
Truck.
Oh, yeah. He likes to look at all of his surroundings. And he names everything he knows. It's like a big game.
Chocolate.
Hey, do you want to walk?
Oh.
Oh, you're so heavy. Oh. There, you carry the ball. I'll carry this.
What is the car?
Hey, Tulipi, did you like to play basketball? Was that fun?
Yeah. What?
Yeah.